I hope
but it should never have happened, should it?
Germany and the United States are as law-abiding as Poland is. And by the way, I hope so. I also hope that our allies in future keep their secrets rather better.
So you're not worried that torture was carried out knowingly on your territory. You're much more worried that it leaked, that
I'm
the information leaked out.
About seriously bad people plotting all the time, including right now, to kill our citizens.